in need of backup.
This whole town could use a good scrubbing.
Sure, appreciate your help.
Friendly combatants detected.
We're sorry, but we don't have the resources to accommodate more people. If you'd like food and water, we can offer a ration pack for your trouble.
Friendly supply convoy detected.
I can kill you for that.
Get that fucker.
Friendly control point detected. Friendly control point nearby. Friendly combatants nearby. Friendly control point detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
It's a nice gear.
Not much further. Come on. Sooner we get started.
System reactivated.
Another one.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Think we are deranged. They call us monsters. But I say there's nothing more deranged and monstrous than tearing a child from its family and leaving it to die terrified and alone. They will soon learn what it's like to feel helpless.
Access key detected. Progress halted. Manual override required.
JTF and division agents listening to this broadcast. We will not stop
on progress resumed.
Filter where we collect the poop and use it in the outdoor gardens, or it goes through into the floodbeds to filter it to fertilize the tomatoes and peppers before cycling back into the system. And then floating green rafts on top of the fish tanks give us ballast and help oxygenate the water. And then we harvest the fish, and Mari makes fish tacos. Like, if we can set this up in what used to be a condemned biohazard, people in, like, Wisconsin could do this in their basements. No one needs to starve this winter if we all just teach each other how to do this shit. Like, I really wish we had this in the dorms at Kenley instead of frozen microwave burritos. But I guess it was way cheaper and faster to feed us trash food than raise and butcher a fish. I'm not gonna lie, though. Sometimes you just want a shitty bean and cheese burrito with tortilla chips. Damn it. Now I'm hungry for trash food. So, I hear some of you are thinking about bending the knee and kissing the shiny white ass of Natalia Sokolova. Like, I get it. She's hot in a stereotypically beautiful golden goddess 90s supermodel kind of way. But, like, have we not learned that being beautiful does not mean you're a beautiful person? Like, some of the most beautiful people have done the most horrific things, and we excuse their shitty ass behavior because we want to fuck them. Okay, but, like, for real, you heard about all those chicks in the 70s who, like, mailed their panties to Ted Bundy? Like, he was not that hot, but he was dangerous and, like, okay-looking. And all these bored-ass housewives and fucked-up college students were trying to ride his serial killer dick. And now we think about that and are, like, horrified. But that's the same shit with Nat. Like, she's hot, so you want to smash. And then excuse the fact that she, like, indiscriminately murders people every day and then says, "Join us! We are here to protect you!" Yeah. The only people we need protection from is you, Nat. In case you didn't know, Nat, you are the problem, not the solution.